हाय बायोटोनियंस, काउंसलिंग के आपने दुनिया भर के लेक्चर्स अटेंड कर लिए हैं, तो मुझे लगता है कि आपको सब कुछ आता होगा. सो कम ऑन, आंसर दीज सिंपल क्वेश्चंस. हु आर एलिजिबल फॉर काउंसलिंग? व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ रजिस्ट्रेशन एंड एट व्हिच वेबसाइट? व्हाट इज द फीस फॉर गवर्नमेंट सेंट्रल एंड डीम्ड कॉलेजेस? व्हाट ऑल डॉक्यूमेंट्स विल बी रिक्वायर्ड? Can I get admission in medical dental college in the academic session of 2021 on the basis of NEET 2019 scores? Are AIIMS involved in same counseling? Which all AIIMS are participating this year? Are seats increased this year? What should I prefer? A reputed old college or newly established AIIMS? Where are more chances of getting a seat, state or AIQ, and which one is better? When will the merit list be declared? What are the details mentioned on the scorecard? After I joined second round of counseling of 15% AIQ, can I leave and resign to join state quota or private college? What is meant by free exit of NEET counseling? What is the process for AFMC? Is there any special test? If yes, what is the syllabus for that? What is bond? How many different types of bond? I know, aap already chakkar aa rahe hai. Suno. Do government colleges also have bond? What about bond in case I want to go for PGI after MBBS? Can I leave the college next year if I get repeated in NEET 2021 and get better rank? What were the closing ranks of the top colleges in 2019? What are other options? Are they worth it? Should I take expensive private college this year or give NEET next year? What other than MBBS? VS admission through NEET? Ghoom gaya sir? Yes? Chakkar aaye ki nahi aaye? Sach batao. So in sare questions ka jawab dega aapko We Biotonic. That is on a very special NEET counseling session. Bilkul bhi miss mat kijiyega. Stay tuned for We Biotonic NEET UG 2020 counseling. All questions answered. Bye-bye.